Literally, what? What is that?
Hey guys, it's Sadie, and today I'm going to be filming a kind of different video that I've been wanting to do for a long time, honestly, because my makeup drawer is kind of suffering, and so am I. Today I'm going to be organizing my makeup drawer, so I'm going to be kind of filming this vlog style. This may be a very satisfying video, and I really hope that it is. Oh, that's such a weird background. Let's get started. Okay, let's go. Hi, okay. So, down here I have this little tray and it's basically just like all of my everyday makeup and there's literally nothing in there. Like, I don't even know why this is there and it's also open. So, I had to do something with that. Next thing, the drawer. This is the major kind of thing. I have like books back there. What? So, basically everything is not really organized in a specific way. Yeah. And I also want it to be clear so I can basically see everything that's in the drawer. The first step is I'm just gonna go through all of my makeup, literally every single product that I have. Help me, but we're going to try our best. We are in the grind station, and once we start grinding, we don't stop grinding. So I'm gonna go through everything, see what I wanna get rid of, and see what I wanna keep, so you guys can see. Wait, I have something to make it better. Some tunes. So I'm gonna be playing my faves playlist on Spotify. Okay, get to work, Sadie. That was so dry and crusty. That was so crusty. Actually, believe it or not, finished the first step. I put two piles here for now. I have this one, which is everything that I'm keeping. This is all of my makeup, everything that I use or frequently use, sometimes use, you know what I mean? Then over here, this is not, I'm not getting rid of that. No, no. This is all the makeup that I'm getting rid of. I had to be a bit picky, but I did not need 3 EOS lip balms. Like, you can see my champagne pop highlighter decided to spill all over my vanity. So I am super happy about that, and I'm gonna have to clean that up. Just a little note to you guys, don't spill highlight in your vanity because it will not come out. This is what it looks like now. I tried to flip it around and see if it would look better that way, but it still looks better this way. So now that we have all of the old stuff in the garbage and gone, I am now going to be going through the makeup that I'm keeping, and I'm gonna kind of place it inside the drawer like how I would want it to be organized, and then get the containers, because like if you buy the containers first, you don't really know like what shape your makeup is and like what you actually need. So my plan for this is I'm going to organize it by category of makeup, so like eyeshadow, most of the eye stuff together, like mascaras together, lipstick, face, and then contour and blush, and then palettes. So I'm going to organize them the best that I can in this tiny little drawer. This is kind of the messy layout I have going on here, so I'm going to take a picture of this so I can like make sure that I have everything and I can check stuff off. Student driver sign, yeah. So I'm gonna be driving and we're going to be safe and not film it because I've only been driving on the roads like 10 times and my mom's right here. I don't know if you trust me to do that, so. Vroom, vroom!
Reverse, ladies and gentlemen.
Dollarama.
Can you, here, climb up on the shelf.
Oh, yes! Yeah, perfect. We got everything. Our total was $19, which is so good because if we went to Walmart, it would have been crazy, like 30 something. So from all of the containers I just bought at Dollarama, I'm gonna put all of those in here. I have my little plan of what it's gonna look like.
Thank you.
routine right now, and I actually started doing this at around, I'd say like 1 o'clock. So it took me about 4 hours to get this done. But I finally finished and I'm so excited. So my vanity is all organized now and I'm gonna do a little bit of a tour. So here is my vanity. And remember when there used to be that really weird tray like there and then I had my everyday makeup? I really like it all like crisp and clean, so there's like nothing distracting. On the top, I obviously have this super cute Q-tip holder. Now for the big reveal, I have my drawer. Oh, there's this little Q-tip. Well, we're gonna pretend that didn't happen. First, over here, we have my beauty blenders, which I need to clean. I have a big one and a small one. Then some clear elastics and some black elastics. Then bobby pins. I have all of my eye brushes here. Then here I have my face brushes, highlight brushes, bronzer brushes, stuff like that. Here I have setting sprays and sunscreen. And here is kind of like my face makeup station. I have a blush, a powder, and two bronzers, two concealers, all of my highlights. Then here I have my eyeshadows and I have it kind of separated so they wouldn't like roll around and would kind of stay in the same place. Then over here I have eyebrows and mascara stuff. So I have my eyelash curler, my mascaras, and like my brow pencil. Then here I have all of my lip products and here I have the longer ones. I have some glosses, some mattes, and then here are my more natural colors. And back here I have the first palette I have ever gotten. It's the Quo Face Palette. Palette and heat it up. And finally over here I have my three other palettes and they fit really nicely there. So here is a big overview of what my vanity looks like. It is such an improvement from the first one. I love how you can see everything. So thank you guys so much for watching this video and I really hope that this either inspired you or helped you organize anything in your room. I love organizing, like it's probably one of my favorite things to do. So I love you so much and I will see you in my next video. Bye. Safe, 'cause I hope one day you'll get the sense to call me. I'm hoping that you'll say you're missing me the way I'm missing you. So I'll keep your number safe, 'cause I hope one day I'll get the pride to call you, to tell you.